lot of pressure on this superstar. Tonight's where he needs to prove that he's championship material.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
This era with a big win tonight.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 181 pounds, Price. And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the World Pro Wrestling All-Star Champion, Derek.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches and some all-time classics.
Really? Okay, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
For the Fisherman Buster!
Is it enough? There's two!
Just barely, but it counts.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, right in there.
Elbow smash!
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Oh, new champ!
This isn't even close to over.
Right to the knee, round and round,
ruthless.
Two. Ooh, just relentless.
Three.
Counters that.
He foiled that attempt.
Strong right forearm.
A dangerous situation out here at ringside.
This could shorten your career.
Oh, my goodness.
Draped across the barricade.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Spring. Fifth. Going for a pin for the championship. He narrowly avoids the count.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Crank in the head. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder for...
Launching. Look at him seizing the momentum here.
That's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Big clothesline.
He's going for it all.
From way up. Good Lord. Taking flight.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Ducking out of trouble.
Wow, what an arm drag. The challenger eating up some damage.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
Lariat.
He avoids the damage.
Up handle applied.
Boom, a gut buster.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Come on.
No one likes a count out. Excellent ring IQ to see the ref's count return to the ring in time.
Clothesline.
From behind.
Oh, German suplex.
Is it up? The cover.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Vicious right forearm.
Able to avoid any harm there.
DDT.
A bad place to be injured.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Looking for it. Submission move.
It's in.
Cap pressure submission. It's locked in.
Tap, tap, tap.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
Ooh, that hurt.
Beautiful. He gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
A career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor. I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Outright presentation of power there.
This one.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Inside the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
I think we know what's coming next.
On the apron.
Whoa, look out.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, face first.
He moves just in time.
Chop block.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable.
Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
We can have a new champion.
Yes, we have a new champion.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.